What's going on, everybody? My name is Jeremiah Cheney here with another VA Music Ministry video. And if you haven't done so already, please like, share, and subscribe. We're trying to get this page going up. But before we get started, a word of prayer. God, we thank you for allowing us to be here. Thank you for smiling down on us. Thank you for allowing us to make it through this COVID-19 season. If they can hear my voice and they can understand what I'm saying, that means, God, you've blessed us with another opportunity to live, move, and have our way. So now, God, we ask that you allow us to learn this lesson that you've given for me to teach to your people. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. So it's been a little while, but we back. Corona can't hold me down. Come on, Keela. Keela Richardson, hold me down. Corona can't hold me down. Y'all know about that. That's quartet. But anyway, look, today we are learning a song called God Favored Me. It's in a lot of keys, so we're just going to say all of them. We're going to play a little bit in D, we're going to play a little bit in E, and then we're going to play a little bit in F sharp. And then I'm going to show you some special stuff, and then I'm going to get on that duet. But before we get started, let me give you the scale. Note theory. So, and I probably should have explained this, you know, like 25 videos ago, but hey, we here now. So, like I said, we'll be in the keys of D, E, and then F. So, whenever we say the scale notes, the Nashville number system